Hello everyone. So, first day, camp, first host family in America. Staying at Ashland in the mountains. It's actually, you know what, it's beautiful. It's like 20 past 6 in the morning. You can't see there, but here is a mountain. And it's like, literally, we're on a farm. It's absolutely beautiful, you know. Staying in a trailer. Why? Lad's gonna laugh about this, but it's actually quite cozy. Horse trailer. And then we've got stables here. Really, really nice. We've got chickens on here. We've also got two dogs, a couple of cats. We've got fish. We've got chickens, little chicks, hens. You could probably hear the hen actually if I shut up. No, that was a crow. But it's beautiful. It's nice. The view is unreal, man. Unreal. Let's switch the camera around. So yeah, first day. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye later. I can't work it out what it's all about. I won't live my life through you. This ain't real. Hello. Day two. Day two. Right, first day of camp went really well. I coached the mini kickers. There's like 3, 4 and 5s. Same age as Bailey really. Well, it was really good. The first half, I loved it the first day. Because you have like 2 days. You have like your first day, and then after 12, you have your second day. I managed to get myself out of the horse trailer, whoopee, into the house, which is a lot better for me. Today, it's a lot more sunnier. Beautiful view, look at that at the back. Beautiful, we'll have a little walk up here. Host family, wicked man, like, so clever. Like, they're really into the art and antiques and stuff. Obviously this farm is their business as such as well. But this view, like, you don't understand, man. Check this view, yeah. Still probably can't see it as good because of the clouds, but damn, it's beautiful. We've got stables here. Actually, petted a horse yesterday. Quite cool. This is our car. Just free sharing it. There's me, Jack and Ed. And yeah, day two. I think I'm on mini kickers again today. Coaching the mini kickers, which is going to be exciting again. The second half of the day yesterday, mini kickers, I had three kids. One was 3, one was 4, one was 5. And halfway through the session, they decided not to listen to me and attack me. Like, I've got a picture of it as well, but I need to ask the parents if we can put that on Facebook, obviously. But yeah, they decided to attack me, so I didn't really do my session as well as I could have. But you have to improvise when it's kids, don't you? So yeah, so day two. Alright, day three, feeling a bit sore, had a couple of beers, no clouds, look, this is Jack, give us a wave, Coach Jack, wee. So last night, host family took us out to like, I can't even see it, I'll turn this way, there we go, host family took us out to like a live band in like a local bar, had like a saxophone, keyboard player, bass guitar and a drummer. Quite good to be fair, they're on original music. I had a beer, I had 2 beers. Because I don't drink often, it's a bit sore today, but I'll get through it. After camping about 5-10 minutes. Yeah, yesterday was good. It was nice, better weather than Monday, better sessions. Still on the afternoon camp, I've got 3 kids on afternoon camp, 3, 4 and 5. And they don't listen, man. They just attack me. They're still attacking me. Other than that, hopefully today will be a good day again. And yeah, the weather's beautiful today. Beautiful. Yeah. So, I'll see you tomorrow. I won't live my life through you. This ain't real. This ain't true. This ain't what I signed up to. This ain't right. It's not. are now on Saturday. Travelling to Portland tomorrow. Oh, God, the weather's getting better, as you can tell. I can't even see. Sunny sun. And yeah, we had our closing ceremonies yesterday. I was coaching mini soccers all week. So 3 to 5 year olds, it was really good. Good entertainment. Made myself look like a prat, but that was good. It was all fun and games. And this is our last full day in Ashland. As tomorrow we go to Portland. We traveled to a bar yesterday, sold like 50, 60 different drafts. And they also put like takeaway cans, so if you finish your drink, they put it in a can and they've got this machine, presses it down, and it's like, the can holds 2 points. You can take it away with you, it's like amazing. They had pizza there as well, like one of the other coaches, host family paid for our drinks while we did our evaluations for the kids. Other than that, yeah, we've had a good time in Ashland. We're in the middle of nowhere sort of thing. Got mountains over this side, and mountains that side. And we're just basically smack bang in the middle of farm. Last full day here, Portland tomorrow. Catch you up tomorrow. Hell down, heaven now, living in the same town, trying to find something new.